गवर्नमेंट वुमेंस पॉलिटेक्निक कॉलेज अजमेर राजस्थान इंडिया फ्रॉम ब्रांच कॉस्ट्यूम डिज़ाइनिंग एंड ड्रेस मेकिंग थर्ड ईयर एंड वी हैव टोल्ड टू नेम आर प्रोजेक्ट एंड माय प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज़ फैशनिस्टा आर प्रोजेक्ट इंचार्ज इज़ मिस कोमल सहनी मैम सी एच आर सी डी डी एम एंड माई सेल्फ रिचा गुप्ता
एज वी ऑल नो दिस इज़ अ सिचुएशन ऑफ कोविड 19 दिस इज़ अ पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन वी ऑल आर लॉक्ड इन आवर होम्स वी कांट एबल टू स्टेप आउट ऑफ आवर होम्स पीपल आर स्टिकिंग एट आवर होम्स एंड गेटिंग फ्रस्ट्रेटेड गेटिंग बोर्ड विच इज़ नॉट गुड फॉर देयर मेंटल हेल्थ एज वेल एज देयर फिजिकल हेल्थ बिकॉज दे आर नॉट डूइंग दैट मच वर्क इन आवर होम्स सो आवर कॉलेज हैज डिसाइडेड टू गिव अ प्रोजेक्ट दैट इज गोइंग टू हेल्प आफ्टर द एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ आवर लास्ट ईयर बट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कोविड 19 आवर एग्जामिनेशन गेट स्टक That's why they decided to give this project to us before exam. So I am going to show you what I have done in my projects. Let's start it. So my first project is khadi. Let's see what I have done.
Khadi is also known as khadi. It is usually refers to a rough textured fabric. In India, khadi refers to hand-woven and hand-spun cloth. Weavers prefer the yarn produced by mills because it is more robust and of constant quality. Swadeshi movement of boycotting English products during the first two decades of 20th century was popularized by Mahatma Gandhi and Indian mills owners. Begged nationalist politicians who called for the boycott of foreign goods Gandhi argued that the mill owners would deny handloom weavers an opportunity to buy yarn because they would prefer to create a monopoly for their own cloth. However, hand-spun yarn was of poor quality and too costly, thus Mahatma Gandhi started spinning himself and encouraging others to do so. He made a obligatory for all members of Indian National Congress to spin cotton themselves and to pay their dues in yarn. He further made chakri, a spinning wheel, the symbol of nationalist movement. Initially, the Indian flag was supposed to have a chakri, not the Ashok Chakra, at its center. Mahatma Gandhi collected large sums of money to create grassroots organizations to encourage human handloom weaving. This is called khadar khadi. Mahatma Gandhi is not only the father of nation but father of khadi. In 1908 he discovered charkha, a spinning wheel, in London during discussion with fellow Indians regarding the social and political conditions in India. I saw in a flash that without spinning wheel there was no Swaraj. I knew that once that every one has to spin. He had a clear vision of program of reviving ancient industry for economic gains and also as a tool of political awakening and achieving freedom. He returned to India in 1915 during which Swadeshi movement and boycott of foreign goods, especially cloth, was going on. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi asserted that khadi cloth is a movement to help the poor. He further highlighted that the Khadi and Village Industry Commission is a statutory organization engaged in promoting and developing khadi and village industries. He lauded that Gujarat and Rajasthan are well known for khadi poly while Haryana, Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir are known for woolen khadi. He also asked Indians to promote khadi because it is a Swadeshi fabric. Khadi and fashion. These days khadi has become a brand name and under the name of his brand many other products is being launched. Some of the products are woolen products, hospital linen, leather products, organic manure, handmade paper and products.
So my second project is sarees. Let's see what I have done.
Saris. All Indian outfits are great, but nothing really matches the elegance of a sari. Sari is an emblem of grace and charm for Indian women and look beautiful on every occasion. Even if you are not much of a sari person and prefer to under Indian or Western wear, there are some types of saris that you must stock in your wardrobe for special occasions. We have compiled for you a list of traditional saris of Indian states that absolutely must be there in your wardrobe. They will look just beautiful on you. Let's see. Indian saris. This is the beauty of India. Every state has its own unique appeal that leaves a spellbound, and when it comes at artwork in saris, no states lag behind. Have a look at these amazing saris from different states and do buy them next time when you visit these places. Banarsi sari from Uttar Pradesh. Next, Kanchipuram silk sari from Tamil Nadu. Next, Keshwa sari from Kerala. Next, Panthani silk sari from Maharashtra. Next, Bahandani sari from Gujarat, as well as also from Rajasthan. Next, Chanderi sari from Madhya Pradesh. Next, Mugga silk sari from Assam. Next, Leheriya sari from Rajasthan. Next, Jandani sari from Bengal. Next, Sambalpuri ikt sari from Odisha. Next, Pochampali sari from Telangana. Next, Baluchari silk sari from West Bengal. Next, Fulkari sari from Punjab. One of my favorite work of Punjab, Fulkari work. It is a geometrical type of embroidery. Next, Chikankari sari from Lucknow. One of my best embroidery work. It was worked with like a floral or a cross, and it just come out. It works on a shirt like fabric and it looks gorgeous. Next, Patola sari from Gujarat. Next, Kalamkari sari from Rajasthan again. Next, Bumkai sari from Odisha. Next, Tan sari from Bengal. Next, Velvet sari, a traditional touch to a modern sari. That's all.
So my third project is, our ma'am has distributed two grants to each student, that is one is a national and another is international. So my national brand is Global AC, which is my favorite brand of my favorite designer, that is ma'am Anita Dombley, and the another brand is international, that is Nike. Let's see what I have done.
My first brand is Global Desi, which is opened by Anita Dongre, and let's start it. History. This is a history of a fashion designer. She is Anita Dongre. Let's start it. She founded in 1995 Anita Dongre, Meena Sehra and Mukesh Selvani. House of Anita Dongre Limited is one of the Indian leading fashion houses today. A well-recognized, well-respected and well-loved name. The company owns and operates for four brands, each of their own distinct identity. First is AND, with its line of chic contemporary Western wear for women, Global Desi, a vibrant and free-spirited brand of boho chic assembles. Then third, Anita Dongre offering. Execute bridal couture, a print line of for men and women, along with Pink City handcrafted Jadua Jewelry and Grassroots by Anita Dhungri. That is fourth one, which is a tribute to handcrafted traditions of India, seeking to revive and sustain heirloom traditions and empower artisans in village. Mission and vision. Anita Dhungri believes that fashion plays a defining role in enhancing a person's confidence and sense of self, which is the way of house of Anita Dhungri labels. Seek to create the designer wear that leaves unforgettable impression on the world, and yet it is versatile enough to change people, place and occasion. Global Desi. A fuse of variety of styles, silhouettes and designs to offer customers fashion that is global chic and that adapts to vary lifestyle. Anita believes in preserving the rich heritage of India in the Anita Dhungri label. She works closely with the tradition artisans to create exquisite assembles and gorgeous handcraft jewelry. As she pay homage to the supreme craftsmen of India, House of Anita Dhungri stands for a simple, beautiful thoughts. Fashion is a everyone. Everyone has a fashion. Here are some designs of Global Desi with their cost. This is their boutique in Chandigarh. So here, these are some designs from Anita Dhungri, that is Global Desi. With their price also, I have taken it from Instagram. You can also go there and buy it. You can also go on Google and buy it. These are the price. That's it. So my next brand is international brand, that is Nike. Is an American multinational corporation that is engaged in design, developing, manufacturing and worldwide marketing and sales of footwear, apparel, equipment, accessories and services. The company is headquartered near Beaverton, Oregon and Portland metropolitan area. It is the world's largest supplier of athlete shoes and apparel, a major manufacturer of sports equipments. And this is the logo of Nike, that is a sign of right, a tick. All those who are in sports or related to sports or like to wear like sport t-shirts, knickers and lowers are aware of this brand. This brand is also famous for their shoes with the right sign of the right of the shoe. These are the showrooms, a big showrooms of Nike that is in हार्बर सिटी। That's all.
So my fourth project is desert garments.
Desert garments. Desert garment is an export house based in Jaipur, India. We manufacture and export a diverse range of home decor products like furniture, home furnishing, home linen, floral coverings, and decorative accessories. We export to over 30 countries to some of the most prominent retail store chains as well as a conspicuous number of wholesalers. So let's see. This is an organization which is situated in a Chaveliwala Market, MI Road, Jaipur, Rajasthan, India. Here are some contact numbers. If you want to buy something, you can contact, and this is the email ID. Even you can contact them for the business purpose if you want to join. These are some articles or products which they make. Low pant, bed sheets, scarves, lampshades, curtains, cushion covers, bags, sarees, ready-made garments, handicrafts. This is the bag. These are some bed sheets. That's all.
So my fifth project is fashion news. Let's see what I have done.
My first fashion news is Mega Fashion Fest holds runway show in Pune. My second fashion news is, fashion has become a business now. Earlier, there was no structure in fashion industry. It was more haphazards. But now I believe, with professional various labels and companies coming to the country, the focus has shifted to the business. Aspects of fashion, Malaika said. The idea of bringing a new faces every season is amazing. There are so many expiring models out there, and that's the only way we are going to give them but the chance. It's a great platform. My third news is Priyanka Chopra Jones, global brand ambassador of Crocs. Crocs is a leading innovative casual footwear brand for women, men and children. My fourth news is Knit Vision Ludhiana 2020 Exhibitors profile. Profile for exhibit includes display and information of world-class latest technology of knitting, sewing, embroidery, dyeing, finishing, cutting machinery, CAD, CAM and accessories. That's all.
So my sixth project is face mask, and this is what I have done. And let's see what else I have done.
Mask. As we all know, this is the situation of COVID-19 and a pandemic situation. So that's why our in charge Komal ma'am has given us a project of making 2 masks in the time duration of 1 day. And these are my 2 masks. I have used a poplin fabric for controlling the entry of virus, and I have given 2 pleats on it so that it covers the nose nicely and the mouth. And instead of using strings, I have used plastic so that one can stretch it and wear it around the ears. And that's all.
So my 7th project is group project, and this is what I have done. This is my apron and this is my chef cap, and let's see what we have done.
Myself Richa Gupta, and I am the leader of the project, and my group members are Manali, Nishtha, Neha Solanki, Neha Baluria and Vijita. So let's start it. So I have made an apron and a chef cap. This is the back of my apron, and I have written a slogan on it, that is Queen of the Kitchen, Let's Roll and Chop It Like It's Hot. I have made this apron with a poplin. I have made the cap with a cotton cloth, that is white cotton cloth. And this is the next article. This is the mat with running stitches, and this is made by Neha Solanki. This is of 4 pairs with a pocket to keep a knife, spoon and fork. This is the napkin, that is dining table napkins. This is made by Neha Badoria. This is the second one. These are the gloves. This is open glove. This is utensil glove. And this is the hand napkin for kitchen. This is the another utensil glove. These gloves are made by Vijita. This is the roti rumal, and for keeping rotis warm. This is made by Nishtha. This is a fridge cover made by Manali with the 6 pockets on the sides. This is the center mat made by Neha Solanki with the running stitch, diamond like shape. That's all. Thank you.
So my 8th project is collage.
Collage work. In this we have to make collage work with the magazine papers on the topic given to us, and my topic is Yog Jabla for a 5-year-old girl. And as I told you, we have done this project during quarantine, so I have collected all these with the different magazines or calendars or everywhere. So the face of the girl is from different calendar, the hands and legs of the girl is from different calendar, एंड द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ दैट रिटन लेटर इज़ ऑफ डिफरेंट इंग्लिश मैगजीन दैट इज़ ओल्ड मैगजीन दैट इज वुमन्स एट होम दैट इज अ ओल्ड मैगजीन एंड दैट सीनरी इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम दैट ओल्ड मैगजीन दैट इज़ द राइट साइड सीनरी एंड दैट्स इट दैट्स ऑल.
So my ninth project is couple illustration.
Couple illustration. This is how I illustrate my couple. This is done with the pencil and as you can see I have make a shell pattern on the sleeves and the border of the lehenga of the choli and the belt of the lehenga and my theme is mushroom. So let's see how I use my theme on my couple. Here it is. I use mushroom as a prince. This is my couple, how it look like. This is my groom, my bride, and here it is my couple. That's all.
So my 10th project is jewelry. Let's see what I have done.
Silk thread jewelry. In this we have to make a bracelet, dangles and a necklace, and this is what I have done. My bracelet, my necklace and my two dangles, that is my earrings. That's all.
So my 11th project is crochet peg. Let's see what I have done.
Crochet bag. We have told to make a crochet bag of 6 by 9 inches and I have used 3 ply wool for it. Let's see. And this is my crochet bag. It is a simple crochet bag. As you can see, it is a 6 inches by 9 inches. That's it.
So my 12th project is word yarn. Let's see what I have done.
Word yarn. It is a tribal type of art. It is also known as a geometrical art. This art was done by drawing a geometrical figures and it is created by the tribal people of Sahyadri range in India. Let's see what I have done. That's it.
So my 13th project is macrame. Let's see what I have done.
Macrame mat. I have made my macrame mat by using this color and this macrame. As we all know, this is the time of COVID-19 and this is a pandemic situation, so that's why I don't be able to go to the market and get a cotton macrame. So this is the choice I have only at my home. So I have started my macrame mat with the head knot, that is a basic macrame knot for any article of macrame, and I have made my macrame mat by using the square head knot, that is a basic knot of my article. It looks like a diamond shape, and as you can see, all the nodes are in the same direction, that is the upward direction. That's it.
So my 14th project is my favorite project, that is my mosaic art. Let's see what I have there.
Mosaic art. We have told to search on mosaic art and make an article on mosaic. And after reading this, I understand what is mosaic. And then I remembered a trip during in Chandigarh where I visit rock garden. And here are some pics. The garden is full of mosaic arts. This is the wall which is decorated by using mosaic art. You can see the broken plates, the broken tiles and cups. These are some statues which are also made of mosaic art by using broken bangles. And here I started my mosaic. These are some styles which I used in my mosaic art. I just broke them out. This is my motif. And here I completed my mosaic art. That's all.
So this includes what I have done in my project during quarantine, and this is my file report. This is my front page.